I'm Dr. Rajani, and today we're going to talk about how to get a youthful, beautiful glow to your skin. So one question I'm always asked is how to get glowing skin. And when I think back on my practice, what if people come back and say, my skin looks great, I got great glow, great projection. Probably the number one procedure that I do that I get glow predictably back in my practice is PlasmaSculpt. The reason is I'm using PRF or platelet-rich fiber, and many people have used PRP and they still use it today and they notice they're getting glow. It doesn't create a lot of volume. When it first came out, a lot of people are using it to get volume or in the place of fillers. It doesn't do that. It does tighten the skin, it rejuvenates the skin, and it gives a beautiful glow. The other procedure that we inject to get glow from is Sculptor or PLLA, poly L-lactic acid. Something that everyone who injects Sculptor says there's just a beautiful glow that you can't put your finger on. Where did it come from? But it's just a projection because we're adding a fine layer of volume, and then you're getting PLLA that your body stimulates collagen around, and collagen and elastin help create glow. So PlasmaSculpt will be the number one procedure that I see beautiful glow from. Also, injectable radio frequency will be up there, and the beauty is they work together. If someone has a lot of sun damage, a lot of brown spots, then we used to use a lot of CO2 laser. It's making a little bit of a comeback at lower levels because there is a lot of downtime with that procedure. And you know my bias, if you follow this channel, is that injectable products are the number one products for rejuvenation beyond all devices. To me, the devices are an adjunct to injectables. The reason is, when people don't see glow, part of the reason is the sag and the compression of the skin. So if you take your skin, and this is common with an under eye, when you lose volume and the skin compresses, it looks darker because more pigment is in a smaller area. When we expand and we re-volumize, we immediately get a glow and a beautiful look because now the skin is slightly stretched and has the volume that it did many years ago. So injectables are still the number one. PlasmaSculpt, because you're getting collagen stimulators injecting in one procedure, is the number one, and then I go to devices. So thanks for joining me today. That's about PlasmaGlo, PRF, and Sculptor. If you have further questions, you can ask on this channel and on Instagram. Certainly give us your suggestions below in the comments section, and join us to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.